Another.
Yeah.
Must. Man, at work. This footage is going to be horrible. I've heard a lot of weird stories about this stretch, so I'm gonna avoid it. I don't want some clown to snatch my GoPro or something. Just hit me and steal my bike. I so wish I'd settled off much earlier. Then I would have captured this amazing view without the glare from the sun. But much area, and I've gotten really nice footage of people doing their thing, but it's too late now. It's a Saturday and 17:30. All right. All right. clearly most people are closing shop now. You're gonna have to wait, brother. I'm sure the guy behind me is fuming right now. I think only 5 seconds passed before he turned red. It was a bit weird. Alright. Hope you won't be fuming again. It's gonna have to wait. Alright. There's a whole bunch of vehicles behind me right now. Okay. We're gonna do that for you. We need to cut the... I was gonna get into Kafue Road, but I have a meeting at 18 and I think I'll have to reschedule right now. I think I'll make it. And if I do, I'll be dog tired. I'm sure people are going to enjoy this footage. It's quite busy still here. Hope this thing is on. Whew. Cycling around this stretch at night would be fun. Looks like it's sloshed. Wondering what he's high on. Dirty drainage system. Supposed to be left. In case you're wondering, I'm cycling along the awesome Independence Avenue one of these days. Woo! See, all these fine days, I'll try and see if I can plan an itinerary that's going to cover the entire stretch of Independence Avenue. Right now, I plan to turn into Haile Selassie Avenue right from the High Court Roundabout. So, yeah, there's still probably about a quarter, if not more's worth of Independence Avenue beyond the High Court Roundabout. Beautiful stretch. Now I'm not sure, I'm not quite sure how the view is like when you watch the footage, but oh boy. If you could only experience what I'm experiencing cycling through this stretch right now, I'd wager cycling through this stretch is probably 5, if not 10 times more appealing than watching the video footage. Especially that my Hero 3 doesn't have automatic stabilization. Try and trying to see if I can raise money and maybe buy a Hero 7 or something. Oh man. The big whoop. Well, parking. Open. Oh. Big whoop. Alright. High court roundabout. Alright. Woo! Amazing stretch. Alright. Wish I could double back here. Second round, I guess. Big whoop. So I just realized that I normally chop these videos up and upload small segments, but I guess for the cycling ones, what I'll do is I'll start uploading the complete Strava activities. That would be nice. Wonder who'd be bored enough to want to watch 1 hour plus of video footage of me cycling, right? But you never know. Wonderful stretch, beautiful. Men at work. Now these are the people building Zambia, right? Literally, brick by brick. All right. Oh. All right. Through this stretch yesterday, but it was pitch black, so footage is really not that good. All right. All right. Very cool. A bit apprehensive about cycling at a relatively high speed right now, so I'm just gliding literally. Safety first. Safety first. I need to use that stretch, but I think I'll go through Alick Nkhata Road. It was a stupid idea to use this road. Alright. That's funny. Music is your average Zambian's idea of having fun. Alcohol, right? Well, I don't know about average, but seems to be the case in Lusaka anyway. I think cycling is fun. All right. Again, then you cross the road. I don't know what that is. I don't know if you can turn here, but thank you. hop, hop. Schedule this. I don't think I'll make it. Oh man. Ah. landscape. Sure, I did break that sweat today. I got this shit. There you go. Ah.